San Antonio police say a woman died in a car crash on the north side this morning. Police say it happened around 2 a.m. on the 1604 access road near Bitters. Police say a woman jumped a barrier in her car and spun into a pole. She was pronounced dead at the scene. Traffic investigators still looking into what caused her to crash.